snow. When we found him Christmas morning, at the scene of the attack, she had hoofprints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You could say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud, Grandpa. He's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Send them back!
Hey!
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table and a pudding made of fig, and the blue and silver candle that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves.
Very nice.
They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You could say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Say it if you know it.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You could say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.